Places you can really go to, right? You can't, like... But you would never go anywhere, dude.
I don't know where to see a way.
Like, where would you go?
I would still want to... Oh, there's one way over there?
I'm a little surprised that you don't find this amazing, because you were the one who wanted to travel, like 900 miles to see the total eclipse of the sun.
That's really good.
Don't give me a break. Compared to seeing seals.
I've seen seals before. Yeah. Right on the beach, man. Seen them at the aquarium.
Can you hold this if you're... Yep.
Pretty nice.
There, you could it just came up.
You can also look at it.
David, don't ruin my life. Go away.
The total eclipse of the sun lasts for a total of 2 minutes, right?
Yeah, I know.
They can go underwater for 2 minutes.
It is pretty awesome, but I mean...
I can come here every day and probably see it on the seals.
It's like you don't know your directions to get here.
We can drive up there that day.
I'll only be 95 years old.
We'll take you with us. I think there's one ahead of us if we watch it.
I think that might be actually a bird. Okay.
But I mean, it's like in 2024, do you think Hutton Gibson and County Sawyer will be alive? Probably.
Halfway across the country.
For a two minute view.
Oh, look, there's some over there. You see that one?
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, but the thing is, you're talking about traveling. I don't understand it.
Traveling 2 days.
You would take 2 days of travel.
Plus 2 days back.
Was there one
day there, one day back.
Was there a full eclipse?
South Carolina?
No, you're right.
Two days down, two days back.
You could do it one day.
I feel like there's one right out ahead of us. William has a question.
Dad.
What is
there a full eclipse in Oregon?
It's in Oregon too, yeah.
I think the fence is in Oregon.
Was
there. There it is!
He's not screaming in my ears.
It's like sort of dead ahead of me.
I can't even see it.
And it's down low. No, this way to the right and halfway toward us. It's kind of under, but it's going to come up. I feel like it's going to come up soon.
I can't even see the seal.
Well, I mean, we have to wait at least 2 minutes.
It's at the wave.
Oh, this is pretty nice.
Right there.